Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor.
He goes for the quick pin. And a good strong kick out there.
Way too early.
Strikes with a kick.
Both wrists captured.
Producing a trampoline. Oh my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Uh-oh, second rope. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
And a slap, too. Champion dodges the two count.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin. Reigns gets out of harm's way. Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match? You gotta find a way to create.
Is it enough? There's two! Launches a shoulder up in time.
Talk about a close call for him.
For the big dog.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
The guillotine sinks in. This one could be over.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
The guillotine locked in.
This is all.
That was an incredible counter.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Climbs back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Thinking big.
Look at this.
Inverted Phoenix Splash. Are you kidding me?
Boom, right in the button. And he sends him into the corner. Gets him with the counter. Counter, and now there's an opening. Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes.
Champions need to finish the job.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
your winner and WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.
Match with major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million. I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man.
Thanks for that insight, Corey.
The knees to the lungs. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, shooting star press.
Vicious.
You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really...
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Only getting one out of that pin.
Too early in the match to end it.
It misses on the springboard. And out of the ring he goes. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Able to sidestep it.
From behind. Back suplex.
Back into the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Ha!
Hard impact in the corner.
Oh, nice bulldog.
Oh, here we go. Suplex.
What? Thanks for coming.
The champ will stay champ.